Hi childrens, I hope all you are fit and fine in this curious situation. Follow a proper diet chart to keep yourself far away from the coronavirus and also use mask sanitizer when you are going outside of your house. And if not necessary, don't move outside, be safe at home, stay home, safe home. Okay, today I'm going to teach you about English grammar, and among the English grammar my topic is nouns. Before starting the today's topic, I want to clear your concept about the words that already you have learnt in your previous classes. Look at the board. I wrote some different names. Mother, in first line I wrote the name of I wrote mother and father. These two names comes under the name of under the people. Okay, in next line I wrote the spelling of mango and apple. These all are the types of fruits. Look at board and watch the video again and again. In third line I wrote the spelling of crow and eagle. These two are variety of birds, birds, birds. Car, in fourth line I wrote the spelling of car and bus. These two comes under the variety of things. Look at board and try to understand. In fifth line I wrote the spelling of Ram, Sita. It is the name of a person. So in previous classes we study that the word that stand for people, fruit, birds, things, person are known as naming words. But today's our topic is noun. So noun is the name of a people, fruits, birds, things, person. Means mother, father, mango, apple, crow, eagle, car, bus, Ram, Sita. These all are noun. So noun is the name of a people, fruits, birds, things, person, places. These all are nouns. Now, and we are going to study noun. We are going to study about noun with the help of different parts. Part wise, I'm going to send you video on your group. Noun are of two types. Noun is divided into two. Noun is divided into two parts. One is common noun and another is proper noun. And in common noun, when we are talking about a group of animal, group of person, places, birds, fruits, furniture, things, that all things comes under the common noun. Means under common noun we are study about group. We are study about the group of animal, group of fruits, groups of person, different places. And under common noun we are going to study about a particular person. Means Ram, David, Sita, Geeta, Rita, Meeta. And particular places like Delhi, Mumbai, Pune, Kolkata, whatever. And we are going to study about particular animals like cow, cat, dog, rat. In proper noun, we study about a particular fruit, particular vegetable, particular furniture, not types of furniture. Okay, so this is the first part of noun. And in second part and with the help of second part, with the help of third part, I try to clear your concept more about the noun with the help of some more examples. Watch the video again and again for your clearance. And watch each and every videos. Okay.